The ibex eventually make it to the prize. Salt from the earth, dissolved in water, continues on its journey into their bodies.